Here comes trouble.
The following contest is an elimination match. On the way to the ring, the surfer Aimee, Nikita Norton, and Io Sky, the Bloodline.
If you looked up tag team wrestling in the dictionary, these two would be the definition. Absolute masters at the tag team craft.
Canada's greatest export has arrived.
And their opponents, first from Toronto, Ontario, Canada, Trish Stratus.
Trish Stratus just always super competitive. Yeah! And all of her opponents leave the same way, stratified. Trish has won a lot of matches and looked great doing it. An amazing mix of beauty and brawn.
One of the top names in women's independent wrestling, Zoey Stark.
Now looking to prove herself in WWE.
And from Utah, Zoey Stark!
I love Zoey Stark's energy and love of competition.
Well, there's no accounting for taste, but she has proven it by capturing the NXT Women's Tag Team titles. She calls herself undeniable. Well, it's time to prove it.
I have every bit of confidence that she will.
You heard the bell ring and the match is underway. Falls count anywhere.
No disqualifications, no countouts, just competitors left to their own devices, primed and ready to let out all their frustrations up and down this arena. They can even let out their frustrations on you, Saxton.
I would rather they stay far, like really far away from us, boy.
Crushing.
The power on display right now is ridiculous. Bottom rope for a moonsault.
Put into the corner now.
Another trip to the skies, and it pays off once again.
So what's your favorite strategy in a Falls Count Anywhere match, Corey?
I'm scouting the building top to bottom and picking exactly where I want this match to end up. Here more than ever, your environment is crucial, and you need to find one that fits your skill set best.
Reversal! Can she capitalize? Counter on Trish. She has her target weighed and measured.
Uh-oh.
Suicide dive!
That's playing fast and loose with your own body.
That is weaponizing your body. That's what that was.
Not the position you want to be in right now.
Sense of that decision, she might have had the pinfall in hand.
Run out of ringside and back to the mat. Stratus at the mercy of her opponent.
Somehow Trish has to turn the tide.
Hurricanrana. She's taking a beating here.
The longer this elimination tag match goes, the more damage they take.
Bang! Snap suplex.
And using the bottom rope moonsault. That was unique.
Ooh.
Trish's chances are fading.
Sleeper hold cinched in deep.
Fading, fading.
She might just be toying with her at this point.
We're gonna see it way up there.
The outsider's edge.
Trish Stratus can't be feeling good right now.
Yeah, things are not looking up for her right now.
And that was an efficient form of offense with that move.
And the scary thing is, these attacks are being done with great ease. Buster!
Back crushing. Oh! Damage to the hamstrings. Stratus having trouble shifting the tides.
Trish looks to have been well scouted.
She's struggling for air.
Continued shots to the core will do that to you.
A display of force.
Boom! Did you hear the impact?
And
She's been brought to a disadvantage now.
She just has to find a spark somehow.
Chokeslam.
Irish curse.
Not done yet.
Again.
How about one more?
For good measure.
By Trish Stratus. An agile escape.
Tossed around like a rag doll. Stratus having trouble shifting the tides.
Trish needs to reassess her strategy.
Just battering their opponent. Spiked with a uranagi. Springboard misses the target.
She avoids the attack completely.
Boom, running FTO plants him.
Nicely done.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
Boom.
Trish is reeling to her feet.
Able to reverse that one. Wow.
The leg's trapped. Gonna roll through. Looking to execute this twisting Samoan drop. There it is.
And there's the uranagi. Land. God, jeez. Setting them up for the beats of the Baron.
Nowhere to go. Just brutal.
Oh, that backfired on
him. Ooh, running STO plants him.
Nicely done.
Stratus needs to figure this out.
Somehow Trish has to turn the tide.
You can see it in these superstars' faces. They're in serious pain at the moment.
Well, a lot of punishment has been dished out, but no one is thinking about quitting.
She's gonna try it again.
What a darling spear. How many times does that end a match?
Guess not.
Taking aim on the arm.
Stratus at the mercy of her opponent.
Trish looks to have been well scouted.
That unraveled on Trish.
Running FTO plants.
Nicely done.
Snap your hamstring.
Listen to this place. And now she's setting the pace of this match.
Yeah, she's really keeping her opponent contained.
Stratus able to evade. Improving a bit slippery for them there.
reversal.
Yeah, but she needs to maintain some offense to fully get back in this one.
Hooked up. Nothing fancy there. Spinning Uranagi. And she's stunned in the corner. Stratus having trouble shifting the tides.
Somehow Trish has to turn the tide.
Oh, go flat from behind. Has it hooked? Big dominance.
Tuck her in. It's bedtime.
For the win.
Done.
What's she looking for under the ring?
And she just flipped the script of this match courtesy of the table.
And what's she gonna do with this table?
Set up a buffet. What do you think she's gonna do, Saxton?
And what need is there to go looking under the apron like this?
Done.
Could be some collateral damage on the way here.
Everyone needs to clear out, including us.
Clubbing strike breaks up that move.
Setting up.
And now she delivers her back into the ring.
It seems like she's looking to take things up a notch or two.
Yeah, she's definitely got something big planned with this table.
Oh, no, I hate when they do this.
Look out!
Absolutely throwing all caution to the wind.
Spinning in the face of danger.
What energy in the arena tonight. Denied with an elbow.
Uh-oh. Just thrown away.
Watch out! They're coming towards the announce desk.
This can't bode well. Bulldog brings them down.
Wow, just as effective as her opponent.
Oh! I'm not sure the table's gonna withstand this.
Through the table! This is absolutely insane.
Someone call a pro. Sleeper hold sent. There it is.
Something even more devastating to finish her off with.
She steers clear of that one.
Hope you boys put your running shoes on. It might be time to clear out.
Putting it on the arm.
Oh, there's the old
stump on a leg snap.
That's going to hurt.
Tear your hamstring.
So much damage inflicted.
Run right through with the spear.
Zoey's in dire straits.
Brought back into the ring from the floor now.
Looks like they're looking for a clover leaf. Oh, into a backbreaker. Painful.
Stratus needs to figure this out.
Trish needs to reassess her strategy.
Placed in the corner.
Io Sky, double underhook. And driven down with a face buster. Is it a...
Look at this.
She better have a good reason for this.
These superstars are torn away endlessly, and this crowd is on their feet in full.
She certainly looked to be in trouble to me.
Ooh! Io bursts to the top rope.
I hate to question her, Cole, but
that was just plain silly. Why would you do that at this point in the match?
Uh-oh, this is just vicious. Nasty stomp of the arm. Gets out of there in a hurry.
Stratus able to avoid contact.
Sky stringing together some good offense.
Io has everything going how she wants it.
Io looking for a submission, face first.
Io Sky's got it locked in.
Oh man, she had to tap out. What a win! Reversal from Trish Stratus.
Trish showing she's not out of it.
Trish showing she's fully capable of fighting back.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
Just breaking down the opponent.
Vicious arm stomp.
Stratus at the mercy of her opponent.
Trish looks to have been well scouted.
And attacking above the shoulders has become the strategy here.
Talk about dismantling your opponent.
Bionic elbow driven down.
Black kick.
The arm with that one.
That was nasty. Kick to the gut creates separation.
Escape just in time.
And now Io's in control.
Yeah, Io is really remaining the aggressor here.
Both wrists captured. That was nasty. Oh! Places her right in the corner.
Handsprings. Splash.
Stratus needs to figure this out.
Somehow Trish has to turn the top.
Whoa! That's finding any which way to topple the competition.
Hurling your own body like that is insane.
She throws her back in.
It's a long way down from there.
They're looking to swoop. She is in a precarious position.
Looking to inflict even more damage.
Now it's gonna get ugly, it's gonna get bad up to the top row.
Wait a second,
wait a second. Spanish fly, my goodness.
This is awesome.
sent right into the corner.
Elbow thrown to break up the maneuver.
And burning lariat.
And she saw that coming from Zoey. Sweeps the legs.
Crushing double stomp.
Oof. Here's a tag.
The suffering to end, that's why.
And well-timed maneuver there. Tagged into the action.
Ooh, what a forearm club.
Oh, my. Dragon screw targeting the ankle.
Torso area. Here we go again.
Oh, moonsault by Io Sky.
That's it. Io just ended it.
And then Zoey Stark has been eliminated.
She gets the tag. Into the ring.
Oh, what a knee.
Oh, ouch.
Oh, she got out of there. Oh,
with the lariat.
My, oh, my, what elevation.
Wow.
Bottom rope moonsault on the mark.
Measuring it up one more time.
What a barreling spear.
This one has to be over.
For some reason, she lets it go.
She might have something else.
She is queuing it up again. What a barreling spear.
How much more can they endure?
Sleeper hold cinched in deep.
Tap out!
Try to end it.
Nope.
Well, that decision may very well come back to haunt her, Cole.
Running FTO plants.
Nicely done.
Stratus at the mercy of her opponent.
Trish looks to have been well scouted. If this works, it could change the course of the match.
Trying to go for it again. She certainly took a chance there.
High risk with no reward.
She scores big with the count.
She scurries out of there.
Flying. Nobody home for that one. Return fire from Io.
Momentum isn't completely out of Io's side just yet.
She could be turning her fortunes around.
She shoots up the top rope.
Dangerous thinking. She's trying one more time.
Perfect moonsault.
Io with the exclamation mark.
Look at her stumble back up.
Probably seeing double vision.
As it hooks, it's time to hit the lights.
And that could be all. Let's see.
That's gotta be it.
Two count. Got it. They outlasted every other team in this match.
Let's take a little look at some of the action from that match. Wow.
Here are your winners, the Surfer Aimee, Nikita, Norton, and Io Sky, the Bloodline.
Two great superstars that go great together, and that win is proof.
Put that match in a museum or a textbook so future teams can study to learn this craft.